Just this part not workable. We gotta play through.
Now that Marshall wanders.
Good to see you. Best of luck.
I foresee great things on your horizon. A fine choice. I wish you a safe return.
how that.
Oh!
Dinner is served. Rations can satisfy one's hunger, but only a proper meal can feed one's soul.
What do you say? All right, the power supply is online. See ya. Ready to get powered up? We really owe you one.
To get to work.
Best of luck.
You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos.
Welcome to the Glaive. I hate to bother you right off the bat, but I need your help with something. Otherwise, the whole town could be in trouble. Libertus was right when he said I could count on you. Well, let's get to work, shall we?
Testing. Do you read me? Thanks again for helping out. Ropeway on your left? That's the one! There's another line on your right, but it's been out of order for some time now. I was hoping you could handle the repairs. We use the cable cars to haul those meteor shards from here to our thermoelectric incinerators. Both lines need to be up and running to properly fuel the plant. And if the plant loses power, so does the entire grid. Watch your back in there. Place is crawling with critters. Real nasty ones, too. They're like a pack of rabid dogs, but more demon-like. Or, so I've heard.
Thank you.
To the upper level.
Well, all aboard.
You can access the ropeway from there.
Best of luck.
you need to do is replace the busted fuse. You should be able to make it to the car in a flash. Watch your step on the way back.
Great work today. You did the whole town a huge favor. Plants up and running once more. If we get back to capacity, we could power the whole region.
You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos.
What do you say? We've got the power. Say hi to your pals. What's up? See ya.
I can barely keep up with you. Very well. Do be careful.
You
bon appetit. It's hard to recreate the taste of home, but I make do with the seasonings I have.
Any bread ideas? We're bringing the light back to Lucis.
Don't just stand there! Help me! Saved our hides.
Damn. Must have been a lot of work hauling that thing all the way back here. Good job, Glaive. Now, my only question is, where the hell are we gonna put it? Oh, what about the basement of the LaVille? Yeah, I bet the king could rest in peace down there. Speaking of rest, you must be beat. It's written all over your face. Maybe you ought to call it a night too.
Sword of Lucis, you have liberated my soul. While I cannot lift the cross that you bear, I can offer my protection and help shoulder that burden.
Good to see you. Best of luck.
You're the talk of the town, kid. Thanks to those.
I foresee great things on your horizon. A fine choice. I wish you a safe return.
Thank you.
Well, let's dig in. One can't wage war on an empty stomach, so eat up.
You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos.
Say, ain't you one of them's on Reggie's security detail? You didn't help him much, but maybe you can do something for me now that that Conflab power's back. You see that baby over there? I was using her to remodel weapons for a spell, but she ain't getting much love nowadays. Do me a favor and put the old girl to work. Find anything good out there? Got her all tuned up for you. That ain't half bad. See you around.
Any bread ideas? Mission complete. It's looking brighter already. See ya.
I can barely keep up with you. Thank you. Take care out there.
You're the talk of the town.
I foresee great things on your horizon. Very well. Do be careful.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Bon appetit. Rations can satisfy one's hunger, but only a proper meal can feed one's soul.
I thought that kid was just pretending to be some kind of know-it-all, but he's actually pretty sharp.
Must be if he made it out of the Crown City in one piece. Wouldn't be surprised if he's smarter than you.
Hey, Glaive! Get a load of this. Turns out this kid is a walking encyclopedia. He knows everything.
Well, not everything. Just mainly what's written in my grandpa's notebook. He took down notes about all kinds of things, like that funny-looking island floating off the coast of Golden Key. There's a lot of mystery surrounding that place, but most of them are unsolved since the island is technically off-limits.
You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos.
Ready to get powered up? Bringing the light back to Lucis. Say hi to your pals.
I can barely keep up with you. Good luck to you.
You're a member of the Kingsglaive, right? I don't mean to bother you out of the blue, but would you be interested in buying some used clothes? It's for a good cause. I mean, they're not all used. I actually sewed some of them myself. Anyway, have a look if you got a second. Hey there.
Thank you.
come again!
You find anything good out there? Not too shabby. So long.
Will you lend us a hand? Good luck to you. Which hunt will you join? Thank you. Take care out there. glad you made it back. Well, let's dig in. It's hard to recreate the taste of home, but I make do with the seasonings I have.
I peered over the ramparts to get a look at...
You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos.
I'll hold on to all the photos my guy takes. If you see one you like, I can frame it for you.
Used to think the gods I read about in the cosmogony'd come to save us. That ain't true. Guess the good book wasn't good for anything.
The name Andragard first appeared in the cosmogony. According to the book, it's the spot where the gods gather and the power of our star is centered.
If you're looking for Prince Noctis's royal retainers, you're not gonna find him anywhere around here. The Earl of Town said something about fending off the demons. If you're lucky, maybe you'll run into him one of these days.
Hey, how's your head? Get any of those lost memories back?
You know, lately my memory ain't been so good either, to be honest. I remember what went down at the signing ceremony, but everything after that is a blur.
I peered over the ramparts to get a look at the situation outside, and I wish I hadn't. Those demons are terrifying.
Good to see you. It's looking brighter already. Thanks again.